fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now for a three-point play.
And how did he get that to go?
Even after the whistle, I like the awareness, the alertness, and the presence of mind to finish the play.
The Nuggets leading by 11. It's stolen by Curry. Good on the shot, and that shaved the lead to single digits. Curry's got 5 points now this quarter.
Beautiful finger roll to cap that drive off. He knows how to finish with some flair and flavor, guys.
Jackson passes to Caldwell Pope. To the middle. A good finish at the rack off the slick feed. And the Nuggets lead by 11.
That bounce pass got him the ball in rhythm. Nice play.
Now here's Curry, defended by Caldwell Pope. Kicks to Thompson. Looney. Another shot, and it's good on the way up.
And their solid play in the paint continues, guys.
Well, that's been the focus, Clark, as we've watched. I mean, they've created one chance after another inside.
Kicks it out to Paul. Looney defended by Caldwell Pope. Thompson left side. Let's go. And there are the Warriors now with another bucket.
We've seen a noticeable improvement out of him since halftime. He didn't have a whole lot working in the first half.
It's Porter outside. That's good. And it's Jackson with the assist that time.
He's starting to heat up from outside. That's his second this half.
Curry a screen on Porter. He dishes it to Curry. Curry gets the screen from Wiggins. Curry with it. Curry. And now by Jackson. And out of bounds as the Nuggets gain possession. The Nuggets leading by 10. Caldwell Pope kicks to Jackson. Outside Gordon. Six to shoot. The Nuggets moving the ball around for three. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. Thompson's got rebound number 5 here tonight. And it's blocked. Porter pushes to Jackson. Oh, that's blocked.
Talk about being on his game. Look at the numbers for Gordon. 19 points, and he's made some good decisions with the basketball, too.
Well, being smart is what it's all about for him, Clark. I mean, he's a decision maker. He's a playmaker. He has to make good decisions. That's what he's doing here so far.
That free throw missing. And he sinks the second. And here is Paul. He feeds it to Curry. Looney. Rebounded by Jackson. Jackson's got 4 rebounds in this game. Porter, he's covered by Thompson. Paul passes to Curry. And a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. Curry's got 38 points.
Wow, what a clever pass that time by Chris Paul.
Denver leading by 9. Caldwell Pope kicks to Jackson. Sinks that one from the post. 20 points for him.
What an excellent performance from the field for him.
Golden State's gone 2-for-5 on 3-point shots since the end of the third quarter. Curry can't get it to go.
And that's pretty much how this game has gone. They've controlled the boards and look to come away with the win right here.
Jokic, he's covered by Thompson. Banked in off the glass. And the Nuggets lead by 13.
He has really shot the ball extremely well, as you'd expect. Like we say, he's been making sweet string music all day long.
Timeout called the Warriors. And Clark, as you were saying before, they're controlling the inside presence, just overwhelming here today.
And I really thought that was the deciding factor, Kevin. I mean, they were just too strong inside. Mm-hmm.
Warriors trail by 13. Now here's Paul. Outside Curry. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Curry's got 40 points.
Gotta love the finger roll up and over the defense.
Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession.
I tell you what, that's just a major unforced error right there, guys. My goodness.
Clark, they've shared the load offensively.
Yeah, they've done a nice job with it, Kevin and Steve. I mean, everybody's touching the ball. There's a nice flow to what they're doing offensively.
That makes it so much tougher to defend, too, when you have to account for all 5 offensive players, and the ball just moves so quickly. Tough to defend that.
And the official signaled the backcourt violation. Not very careful there.
Well, he's been pretty safe with the ball for the most part. In fact, that's his first turnover, guys.
Come on!
He kicks to Jackson. Porter, a screen on Paul. Pass to Porter.
Shut up! Put it back in!
Goes back up. He takes it up and lays it in. Porter's got 23 points. 1:41 left in the fourth.
Hey, Diablo Paul!
There's a good screen. Paul. And he buries that one, drilling the rim on the way down.
They can't afford to give him that kind of look.
Well, it came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you got to fight over the top of that.
Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession.
And not a good idea throwing the ball down the court that far.
Yo, Paul. Curry.
1:32 left here in the fourth quarter.
How about Steph Curry in this one? 40 points, and he's buried a ton of three-pointers in this game, too.
Yeah, it's hard to keep track of just how many of those he's hit.
He drops the first one, and that brings them to within 10. And that's good as he hits both of his shots.
Oh,
Curry with the steal. Buries the easy one. Curry's got 44.
You can't say enough about his individual performance. I don't think you can overstate it. I mean, even if the all-around team effort's been lacking, this guy's been on top of things.
Here's Jokic. Gets rebounded by Golden State.
Time is definitely not on their side at this point.
Yeah, they need a quick bucket.
Thompson, guarded by Jackson. Golden State moving it around. Curry passes to Wiggins. Ball outside. Thompson outside. Takes a three. Can't get it to go.
Just an enormous advantage for them on the boards.
Guys, the key to the lead, to me, has been they've dominated the glass. It's that simple.
There's 42 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Just five on the clock. And he gets it to go as they call the foul. He's on his way to the line for one more.
Well, it's a wrap, fellas. No way you come back in this one.
Not anymore. Any chance of that happening went out the window a while ago.
And the Warriors making a change here. Murray's checked in.
And you got to think those free throws are the nail in the coffin, guys.
Now a timeout called by Golden State. They're losing by 10. 32 seconds left in the game. What do you think, guys?
Well, never say never, I guess. They just have no quit in them.
I think you have to respect that attitude and approach. I know most teams would have called it a game already.
Some changes for Golden State. Two seconds left to play here in the fourth. Here's Moody. And again, no good by Golden State. Denver's gone 3 of 5 from beyond the arc since the final quarter's gotten underway. Sixteen seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Kaji. And he drops in the layup off the glass. And the Nuggets lead by 12.
Just look at how quickly their lead has grown over the course of the last few possessions.
Boy, they've really saved their best for last, haven't they?
Watson with it. So it's the Nuggets winning this one easily. You know, Clark, every team has a bad...